Last night I heard my own heart beating, sounding like footsteps on my stairs. 6 months gone and